daily mantra with full attention, your willpower can permeate through time and space, and enter the power of Buddha's vows. Then, the strength of the mantra will reach ultimate attainment.
孔老夫子说过, 人莫见于流水, 而见于止水。 诚心专注一念诵五字真言, 有助于内心的平静祥和, 更清楚地看清自己, 遇到事情时, 能做出更正确的判断与决定, 并更有效地完成工作任务。
Confucius said, men do not look into a running water as a mirror, but into still water. Silently reciting the heavenly mantra with sincerity and full attention helps to pacify our mind. As a result, we can see ourselves more clearly, make judgments and decisions more correctly, and complete daily tasks with more efficiency.
第三宝, 和同学习宽恕。
The third treasure, heavenly hand sign learning to be forgive.
受报和同, 也意味着与仙佛和与仙佛同, 把我们的佛心, 自省, 愿力和诸佛菩萨的佛心, 自省, 愿力相合在一起。 我们和同修之间要和, 才能同人与人之间要和, 要同, 就要学习树道, 也就是己所不欲, 勿施于人学习宽恕, 就像耶稣在十字架上所说的话, 就是一种宽恕, 人与人之间, 多一些体谅宽恕, 才能和, 才能同, 若小同, 都无法做到, 如何世界大同呢? 死受应也是回天的一个凭证。
Holding the heavenly hand sign means to unify our true nature with Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. It is the unification of our true nature and vows with the true nature and vows of Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. Similarly, we need to unify with all people including other Dao members by getting along with them. We need to learn to be more cooperating, understanding, tolerating, and forgiving, so we can form a perfect union. Confucius said, do not do unto others as you would not have others do unto you. The last words of Jesus Christ were also words of forgiveness. In order to form a perfect union with others, we have to be more understanding and forgiving. If we cannot form unity with the people in our society, how can we form unity with the rest of the world and achieve great harmony? The heavenly hand sign is also a token for returning to the heavenly home.
现在来探讨一下三宝的修持。
Now, let us examine further the practice of the three treasures.
三宝真藏蕴含道统真传天命真传心法真传这三样每一样都很重要。
The three treasures encompass the true transmission based on the lineage of Tao and the mandate of heaven. It is the wordless heart-to-heart transmission. Each of the three treasures is equally important.
求道时点传师点的右手点完全观之后, 会用左手 在玄关前做一个附带的动作。此动作之意义为何呢？简单的说，左手的手掌心就像一面镜子，要我们用此自信之光向内照视自己，也就是一般所称之回光返照，自我省察，自我检视，也是修行的开始。
During the Tao receiving ceremony, Tao transmitting Master pointed at our heavenly portal with his right hand and made a gesture of covering it up with his left hand. What does this gesture mean? Simply speaking, the left palm is a metaphor for a mirror. The gesture signifies the constant use of this mirror to examine our inner selves. Self-introspection and self-examination are the beginning steps of Tao cultivation.
每个人自身有个自省真主人在当家，不是由眼、耳、鼻、舌、身、意六根产生之六种情境当家，也就是说，不被眼见之事物、耳听到之声音、鼻子所闻到之气味、舌头尝到之味道、身体所触摸到的东西及自身之喜性来掌控我们。
Every single person has a true nature or true master who is in charge of the mind and body. We should not let the six perceptions produced by the six roots of sensation, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, body, and mind, be the master. In other words, we should not let what we see with our eyes,What we hear with our ears, what we smell with our nose, what we taste with our tongue, what we feel with our body, and what we think with our mind, be in control.
现代人生活过于忙碌，需要留点时间收收心。济公活佛老师慈悲说过，平时常守玄祥和之气，自然会引发善因缘的发生。为什么我们修道到最后心性无法再提升？因为我们很少去反省自己，甚至从来不问问自己内心深处什么是我们的真正需求，舌摸是我们的根本。若不从根本上去下功夫，以为来佛堂听道听道理就是修道，心性当然无法提升。
Nowadays, everyone lives a very busy life, so we need to spare some time to relax and bring peace back into our mind.Our holy teacher, Jigong Living Buddha, mercifully said, in your daily life, you need to find a suitable time and place to focus on the heavenly portal and empty your thoughts. Then, the peace and harmony around you will attract good affinities.How come our mind hasn't been elevated even though we have cultivated for some time? It is because we seldom examine ourselves. We never introspect ourselves, try to figure out what our needs are, and what the root is. If we think doubt cultivation is merely coming to the temple and listening to the Tao lectures,then our mind could never be elevated. The reason is that we do not cultivate from the root.
光可以说是动植物的一个生命之源点和同代表一阴一阳融合在一起，正负阴阳磁场能相通。手抱合同，平日诚心敬意叩首礼拜，加上佛光的照耀及平日的行功立德，对身心健康有莫大之助益。
Light can be recognized as the source of life for animals and plants. The heavenly hand sign symbolizes the combination of yin and yang and the connection between the positive and negative magnetic fields. When we hold the heavenly hand sign and pay respect to heaven and Buddhas wholeheartedly, the heavenly light will shine on us. This heavenly blessing and the daily accumulation of merits and virtues will benefit us greatly in every aspect.
修持三宝时，首先要做的就是自我的反省，然后向第一宝自信佛忏悔感恩。生生世世以来，我们不断的在轮回身口意不断造业，污染了自信佛，让其承担了罪业，不需忏悔，同时也因为自信的作用，的肉身得以行功立德，利己利人，不需感恩于他。
When practicing the three treasures,The first thing we need to do is to truly introspect ourselves. Then, we need to sincerely repent and thank our true nature. We had been through many cycles of life and death. In every cycle, we created karma, good and bad. The bad karma we created had polluted our true nature.At the end of every cycle, we burdened our true nature with the sins we committed. Therefore, we need to repent for the mistakes and bad karma we created with our bodies. However, it is because of the possession of this physical body that we had the opportunity to accumulate merits and virtues and create good karma to benefit ourselves and others. Thus, we need to thank our true nature for guiding our physical body in doing these good deeds.
第二宝常默念五字真言，让心中的爱自然流露出来，爱自己，爱众生。第三宝，多包容宽恕别人。二六时中，不论身在何处，更要时时提醒自己，自己的心愿力要和仙佛菩萨的心愿力相合。
If you silently recite the second treasure, the heavenly mantra, often, then you will naturally love yourself and all sentient beings. If you use the third treasure often, then you will be reminded to be more tolerant and forgiving.Always remind yourself that you need to unify your heart and bowels with the heart and bowels of Buddhas and Bodhisattvas.
道场处处都是行功了愿的机会，要多行才施法施无畏施，度化更多众生返回不家乡，如此必得上天加批波转，不好的业力会逐渐消减，从此改变了命运。当然，当我们在布施或为上天办事时， 目的并不在于希望能交换到上天的祝福，让自己得到什么好处。事实上，是因为我们的诚心敬意和无条件的付出感动了上天，继之而来的就是加诸在我们身上的恩典与波转，这是任何人都无法阻挡的。
There are many opportunities within the Tao society for one to accumulate merits and virtues. We need to seize every opportunity to help more people to return to the heavenly home by making some material contributions, truth sharing, and voluntary contributions. As a result,We will receive blessings from heaven. Then, we can change our bad fortunes and bad karma into good ones, so our destiny can be changed as well. We do not make material contributions or propagate Tao for the sake of our own benefits.If we do good deeds with sincerity and without asking for anything in return, then heaven will reward us. We will, then, receive grace and great help from heaven. These blessings will come naturally to us without hindrance.
从我们求告那一刻起，我们的姓名就已经登记在生命册上，成了上天的人。上天无时无刻没有不注意着我们，都在看着我们有没有在用三宝，是不是有什么事情需要济公活佛老师帮忙的。
From the moment we receive Tao,Our names had been registered in heaven. We had become the citizens of heaven. Therefore, heaven will continue to watch over us to see if we practice the three treasures or need help from Holy Teacher, Jigong Living Buddha.
现今人类的物质科技虽较以往进步。但幸福的指数并没有提升，而且灾劫越来越多，部分的原因在于人的负向思考与行为，自私与贪婪，造成价值观的扭曲与变相。有太多的人对未来都有着不乐观不安定的感觉。面对着下一代的子孙，我们能留给他们什么呢？想要圣凡如意，就先问自己有没有众圣清凡。圣是就是上天所在办理的普度众生之事，凡是就是和我们的人相关之人间事。有句俗话说，你看重上天的事，上天也必定重视你的事点。
Technology and living conditions have improved tremendously in the 21st century, but the index of happiness hasn't risen at all. In addition, there is an increase of natural and man-made disasters.This is partly caused by humans' negative thinking and behaviors, greed, and selfishness. These thinking and behaviors twisted the values of our society. Therefore, there are a lot of people who are pessimistic and uncertain about the future.So what can we give to the next generation if we want our worldly and holy affairs, the work of heaven, to be smooth and successful, Then we need ask ourselves if we have prioritized our holy affairs over worldly affairs. Holy affairs are defined as activities of truth sharing and doubt propagation, and worldly affairs are defined as our day-to-day activities and matters. There is a saying, if you prioritize the work of heaven, heaven will prioritize your affairs as well.
多下功夫，守住自己的愿力，并实际付诸行动，本着真心佛性，借着自肉身来做佛事，共为三曹普度而尽心尽力，众生将会因你而得救，你也因众生而成就。如此。 世界大同不再是个虚幻的名词，真正的和平必会来到的。I
hope everyone will make every effort to practice the three treasures, guard your vows, and put them into action. Remember to make good use of this physical body by following your true nature/Buddha nature. We can work together to help with the salvation of the three worlds. Because of your efforts, sentient beings can transcend the cycle of life and death. In return, you can succeed because of these sentient beings. Then, great harmony is not just an illusion. It will certainly be achieved.
感谢您，愿上帝赐福与您。
Thank you very much. God bless you.
认识老母娘天上帝是否存在？天古人认为天是有情感能思想的存在者。孔子说过：“过罪于天，无所早也。” 所作所为得罪了上天，又为天理。那么祈祷再多也是没有用的。予所否者，天厌之，天厌之，做了违背良心的事情，上天就会唾弃我为为乎？为天为大，伟大啊！ 只有天最高大天，孔子、孟子思想中，天似乎也是能安排一切的主宰。孟子也说过：“天将降大任于斯人也，必先苦其心志，劳其筋骨，饿其体肤，空乏其身，情服乱其所为。”所以。 动心忍性，增益其所不能。道大道无形，生育天地；大道无形，运行日月；大道无名，将养万物，无不知其名。向名曰道。清净经有一位真神，自从造天地以来。 神的永能与神性是明明可知的，自己是眼不能见，但借者所造之物，就可以晓得。叫人无可推诿。罗马书第1章第20节，我们要如何向人证明真正有一位上帝的存在？虽然上帝的 存在不需要也不可能用人的方法来证明，但是很多人都不由自主地相信宇宙当中必然有一位冥冥中的主宰。在我们生活经验中，当我们尽了所有的努力，常常会带着希望说谋事在人。 成事在天，生死有命，富贵在天。 当事情不太顺利时，我们也常安慰。